Okay. I'm not excited for this part. Whoop, didn't want to do that. Nope. Meant that, yeah. There you go. Excellent. Middle, I'll be over. Right. Why can't I just do this? There we go. Learn Berserk. Great. Now for the most, I guess, difficult part for me. This part. This is sort of the cartoon shaped part. His heart hole in his chest. Yeah, that's exactly what it is. This fight can be sort of difficult. Can be. Oh shit. Oh, that was gonna go again. To avoid that. Chrono getting wrecked. No way. Fuck. Where is he? Whoops. Almost there. There we go. Nice. Clyder, no. Susan spamming the route for Z's. Gross. Well, not gross. I get dogs. Worst part's over.
What?
Behold the endless abyss. Within it lies the heart of all worlds. Kingdom hearts. Look as hard as you are able. You'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light. From those dark depths are all hearts born. Even yours. Darkness conquers all
already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
All right. Like how they start you off with full health and full MP. Really good. God damn it. Where are you?
Welcome to darkness.
So this fight, there's like five different phases to it. Which it's not really that difficult, but it's something. You became a ship, yeah, it's a huge fucking ship. So ridiculous. There's bats behind me? What? Daddies, please. Oops, I don't know why I did that. Oh well. There we are. You can choose the boss with a certain summon. I don't know about that. Never tried it. Seems to be mash buttons the game. Yeah. I mean, there's only one button to attack, which is X. So you'll be just doing that. Here I can get some health back and regenerate my MP. Ooh, mega potion, but I don't think I'll be able to use that. Not that I would need to, just that I probably wouldn't be able to go into my menu right now. There's a text button. No, an X button. Give button, what? Oh, that looks kind of weird. What? I don't think I'm gonna fight those. I think it's just the ones in the middle. Yeah, these. I think might just be the these. Maybe not. Ooh, and another level up. Fantastic. And a mega potion. Sexy X button. Ooh, pancakes. Am I supposed to go up here? Oh, yeah, that's right. See, Ansem's just sleeping. You've seen enough inside to know where this is. And look! We got Goofy back. All we need is Donald, and we're set. All set. Most of them. There we are. Hi, Bearsley. Proud mood of Riot. No. This guy has the weirdest boner right now. Oh. That is true. Fight this douche. This thing right here. So weird. Reminds me of baby xenomorphs? Yeah. From Alien. The chest bursters. Just fucking take this shit. Oh, look at the health going down. So good. 3000 key. Let's heal. What if the ship is his boner? What if that was a boner? And it went into someone's vagina. Kinda gross. Oh, I hear Donald! With the worst enemies! Well, not the worst. I mean, these guys are alright. Just as long as they don't do that move. Okay. What? Trinity? Oh, I can't use that yet. I could, but it uses all of our MP. Probably won't ever do it. Yeah. Come here. Where are you? Ah, this area is so dark. Okay. Chrono was hidden inside. So many dark places inside his boner. Yep. License Ansem ship dildos? Bearsley, please. Please. Hurry up and win. Well, after I win, there's like 20 minutes of credit, so. And probably. All of that won't be will be muted on YouTube. Sucks. Wet season. Oh, look at those! The ones with the skulls! They look kinda cool. No! Okay, fuck this boss.